Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is the Tokamak puzzle. The Tokamak puzzle is based on the Ozol puzzle by Ilya Osipov, and Ilya's puzzle won an award at the International Puzzle Design Competition in 2018. So his puzzle, the Ozol, was already a great puzzle. It had magnets, it clicked in all directions. So let me show how this puzzle works, and I made a few minor improvements with the permission of Ilya. So first of all, what you see is a lot of magnets, and you can't see it, but some of them are north-south and others are south-north. But the only way of finding this out is by turning, and then you see pieces click around. So the puzzle is solved when all the magnets are together, so here we are in its solved state. But to scramble it, you make one move and then you turn it like a twisty puzzle, and then you make another move and maybe you turn it again. So this way you can get it scrambled fairly quickly. Let me try and unscramble it again. So here we have again the solved state. And the minor improvements that I made was first taking Ilya's design and making it a bit smaller, and also make it the shape of a nuclear reactor. A tokamak is a nuclear reactor, so I thought that would be a good theme. I colored the pieces so that once you have solved the magnetic puzzle, you understand what you need to do with the colors. That's easy. And another change that I made was in its solved state, the top and the bottom layer, they are not aligned. So when they are aligned and other moves are possible, then the puzzle can never be solved. So one of the things that people will need to find out when they solve this puzzle is actually that I added this. So my question to you is about the inventor of this, Ilya Osipov. This is not the first puzzle that he has designed or patented. What other puzzle has he designed, and what's special about that twisty puzzle? Thank you for watching.